E bentornati e benvenuti su Go Italia. Riprendiamo da dove ci eravamo lasciati. Dobbiamo andare a perusare il cimitero, quindi usciamo di casa. Dobbiamo
What would you
capire.
do for my Charles? If he's present, we'll find him. Then we'll ask him what he wants us to do.
Must I see him too?
No.
First, let's find out what happened. After that, we'll see.
Best get started. Time may be against us.
You'll be all right.
I doubt it, but I'll do my work all the same. We came here to help Charles, and help Charles we shall. Ask around. See what people will tell you. I'll go to the cemetery and do the same.
Ah. Ci dividiamo, quindi?
Be careful.
Hi. You too.
No. Per trovare la posizione del prossimo obiettivo apri la mappa. Per lui sta cimitero. Ah beh, già ce l'aveva dato in realtà dove dovevamo andare, no? Ah, possiamo anche comprare cose? Ma che cosa? No, questo è interessante. Comprare che cosa? Non lo so. Vabbè, noi si va. Ah. Salve.
Get out of my way.
Simpatico, simpatico, va bene. Ops. In realtà, vabbè, noi andiamo dritto per dritto. Insomma, se l'avventura lineare è giusto che andiamo in maniera lineare, poi vedremo. Io andrei insomma a spippolarmi un po' tutto, però qua mi ricorda Plague Tales tantissimo, a parte mi ricorda tantissimo Plague Tales, tanto. Occhio che c'è qualcuno qua.
Be warned. I need but cry out, and help shall come in an instant.
Calm you, sir. Antea Duarte, Minister Davenport's banisher.
Oh, of course. I'm so sorry. Poor Reverend Davenport. His death has shaken us all. Welcome to New Eden. I'm afraid you find us at our worst.
Sì.
We're banishers. There's nowhere else we'd rather be.
Ebbene, effetti.
You are?
I, madam, am Squire Sincere Paris, traveling merchant, stuck in this cursed place and eager to be somewhere else.
Ah, lo vedi? Ah, è quello che proprio. Ok. State lasciando il villaggio?
You're leaving town?
As soon as possible. Did you arrive by sea? A ship lies at anchor in the bay. Perhaps a captain would take me and my wares to safety.
The crew refused to dock, and I suspect they'll leave on the next available tide. We rowed ourselves ashore.
Might I ask where you abandoned this rowboat of yours?
Ma scusami, c'è voluto rubare la barca?
By a path remarkable for its angry specters and bloody corpses. If you wish to make the sailing, I hope your wares can swim. The nightmares. Do you get them too?
Of course I do. Not everyone will admit it, but we all have bad dreams.
Ebbè.
Of what do you dream?
I dream someone watches me sleep. I sometimes fancy she's present when I'm awake. She never speaks, nor moves. She seems to wish me no harm. She just stands there, watching me, waiting, taking my measure.
Does she manifest at a particular hour?
If she does, I have no way of knowing it, unable as we are in this interminable gray to tell day from night. Well, there you are. Information on the curse, as per your request. I won't even charge you for
it. Come sei simpatico. La maledizione?
Tell me about the curse, if you will.
Well, I'll tell you this. Those who dare defy the curse are brave indeed, and, I fear, foolish.
Banishing is a job, sir, and to do it I need detail, if you please.
A banisher must have charms, trinkets, I mean, of protection. If you have a surplus, I'd happily relieve you of your burden.
Ma tu guarda.
What I need right now is information about the curse. What have you seen that might help me with my work?
I've seen famine, madness, the shadow of early death, weather too. So much weather. I mean, I've seen it all before, but never all at once. Here, it's everything, everywhere, and all at the same time. Folks stay indoors, waiting to be told what to do. Waiting to die, really. Ghosts in the making, all of them.
Finalmente mostratemi i vostri beni.
Care to trade?
Most of my goods are already packed, but I never refuse a deal.
Ok, quindi... che è successo? Ah, non so. Ah, si interrompe la musica così? È brutto? Vabbè. Ma in realtà non... Potevamo vendere in realtà. Vabbè. Addio.
I bid you good day, Squire Paris. And thank you for your time.
A pleasure, Mistress Duarte. Do be careful.
Ok, direi che è il caso di togliere il segnalibro. E non... Ok, l'abbiamo tolto. Non lo so, non c'è altro al momento. Quindi si scende, si scende. Beh, lui sta qua in attesa di fuga. Che cos'è qua? Cosa? Ah, vedi? Stava appeso così? Aspettando che non lo prendessimo? Ah, non lo so. C'è qualcosa qua. Ok, una cesta, bene. Apri. Pirite, pirite. Ma tutti questi oggetti a chi ci servono? Non, cioè, non è che il gioco ci ha spiegato tante cose. Ha buttato un po' così alla cazzo. Come fosse. Ok, andiamo al cimitero, ragazzi. Si va al cimitero. Mi raccomando, mutande rinforzate. Eventuali problemi. Attenzione.
So close to town.
Un fuoco fatuo. Il cimitero è chiuso, lo apriamo alla nostra maniera. Ok.
Where are you leading me?
Occhio.
More of you? Down you go.
Occhio. Successo.
Mm. is safe here.
Come ci...
Most of these people died fighting. Someone didn't want them here.
No, non voglio modalità fotografica. Occhio, cosa abbiamo qua? Raga, un fungo, che cavolo era? Ah, un fungo? Ah, veramente? Ok. Non so. Ah, e questo che significa? Niente di buono, scommetto. In quanto operatore puoi percepire i luoghi e gli oggetti che sono stati macchiati dal passaggio di un fantasma. Quando ti trovi in prossimità di questi elementi vengono innescati gli anelli di depurazione e si attiva un'aura arancione. Le un'occhiata in giro per scoprire la fonte. Ok. Ok, ho capito. Vabbè, tutto è rimasto là. Vabbè, è rimasto. Ah, ok. Grazie.
I've seen more graves here than I've met settlers.
Ma che bello, bello grosso sto posto, eh. No, qua penso torniamo indietro. Quindi io penso che di là. Però volevo... Perché c'era un fuoco fatto qua prima?
A memory lingers here. I might be able to reveal it.
Ah, i ricordi dei morti indugiano qui. Per svelare è necessario raccogliere risorse richieste. Quindi dobbiamo prendere una candela della costa. Che non abbiamo. Figo.
If I mix the stones I found earlier with seashore candle, that might do it.
Molto particolare, al di là dei difetti. Al di là dei difetti, molto particolare, secondo me. Ah, non si può andare di là. Ok. Non si può salire qua, ma qua ci possiamo andare. Occhio. Era questa, la pirite? C'è altro? Occhio, cazzo. Come mi difendo? Ma che cazzo ne so? Sì? Banalmente? Per un sacco di pirite comunque. Posso scendere, credo.
There should be seashore candle near the water.
Ma un attimo, perché mi sa che qua siamo. Ah no, no, no. Vabbè, dove stavamo prima in realtà? Sì, si è fatto fare tutto il giro. Credo, vediamo un attimo se è così. No, non ci sto capendo niente in realtà. Ok, a posto, non sto capendo niente. Perfetto. No. No, in realtà è sì. Ok, ok, qua. Qua abbiamo così da. Siamo di qua. Ah, non è molto grande questo spazio. Cioè, grande ma non enorme. E un attimo che ci sono cose.
Many dead in more recent years.
Eh sì. Tombe. Che cose. Un altro fungo? Non sappiamo che cacchio servono questi oggetti, ma ce lo dirà il gioco. Charles, eccolo qua la tomba. Siamo andati alla tomba.
Why didn't you wait for us, old friend? I swear I'll make it up to you. There should be seashore candle near the water.
Mi sa che siamo arrivati, eh? È questo che cercavamo? Lo vedi? Quei cose assorbono energia? Figli di buona donna però, eh? Già. Andiamo indietro. Allora, qua si illumina ogni volta, però non si capisce. Vabbè, penso che sia quello. O c'è qualcosa di qua. Vabbè, noi vediamo un po' tutto. No, in realtà questo è quanto, non c'è null'altro. Ok, dove vediamo un attimo. No, di qua siamo venuti, no? Sì, sì, siamo venuti di qua, ok. Sì, siamo venuti di qua, ok. Capacità di perdermi dentro una bottiglia di acqua, un bicchiere di acqua. Vabbè, comunque c'è qualcosa qua che non so se è quello. Vabbè, però non lo so. Vabbè, facciamo il rituale, vediamo che cacchio succede. Cose brutte. Gli operatori possono eseguire i rituali. La natura del sito determina il rituale da eseguire. L'esecuzione di un rituale consuma risorse. Anche se. Ah, lo vedi? Ah, so cavoli allora. Per rivelare i ricordi, devi eseguire il rituale della rimembranza. Quindi rimembranza. Quindi prima rimembranza, se no diversamente non va bene. Ok. Dobbiamo ricordare prima che è successo.
In each stain hides a story.
In the name of the Lord, I command you. Be gone from this place!
You do not command me, clergyman.
Who are you, ghost?
E infatti, chi era?
Unveil yourself!
Well, since you ask so politely...
Sembra la moglie. Vabbè.
I am everything you've ever feared.
Fa che quella non è la moglie? Non ho un dubbio.
You have no shell, no ties, no purpose.
No, but neither do you.
Perché si gira? Aia. Boom, cheese. Ok.
Damn it. That thing he faced. What was it?
Non so, io ho sospetto che sia proprio la moglie. Però la figura era quella. Ok, esaminiamo. Bibbia di Charles, quando dico... Ok.
The tie that binds his ghost. With it, I can make him manifest. Back to his grave, then.
Dobbiamo far qua, non è che ce lo dice. Fai manifestare il fantasma. Ok. E quindi manifestazione forzata. Ok, a posto.
Now is a good time for we old friends to talk. We've come too far, Red and I, not to see you one last time. Your pupil has become the master. If we fight, I'll beat you. Come on, Charles. Join me now. I know you're here. I know you're here.
Eccolo.
You know me, ghost. I only wish to talk. Esther worries.
Until here, at last. Oh, poor Esther. I'm so sorry, my friend. So sorry for us all.
What happened? What's going on here?
Sad to say, dear friend, I made a mistake. And it cost me my life. Is Red with you? There is no time to waste.
Sai come è iniziata questa maledizione?
Do you know how this curse began?
What prompted it, I do not know. Nor do I know when. Many months ago, certainly. But I do know this. This nightmare chose New Eden for a reason.
Ah, sì.
So, a ghost.
This one is different. Mm. Implacable. Very clever. Many magnitudes more ferocious than a specter, and just as relentless.
Why did you not wait for our help?
The threat was rising, despair growing. There were so many dead, Antea. So much sickened flesh. So many afflicted souls. There was no more time.
Cos'è scoperto sulla maledizione?
Before you died, you investigated the curse. What did you learn?
That our enemy is deceptive and merciless. That we should not underestimate its power.
We?
I am dead, dearest Antea.
Ah, no.
But I am a banisher yet. I may still teach you. Mm.
If I allow you, which I do not.
Antea. Do not repeat my mistakes. If a nightmare curses New Eden, you need all the help you can get. Its presence felt strongest in the meeting house. Perhaps the light of God there forced it to fight its ground. I had the building closed. The worst of the malevolence is contained. But it won't stay locked up for long.
I thought nightmares were a myth.
A nightmare is the rarest of ghosts. A powerful, insidious spirit, birthed by tragedy most dreadful.
How do I banish it?
There is meager wisdom in the texts. What little there is says it cannot be banished at all.
If it's a ghost, I can't banish it. You took notes, I suppose. Where might I find them?
They vanished. In the days before my death, perhaps I mislaid them. Which is not like me. If you find them, read them carefully. Perhaps I missed something. Something important.
Epureremo questo fantasma.
We'll banish it, Red and I. Our good friend's death shall not go unpunished.
Be warned. This nightmare is too angry to be persuaded, and too powerful to be destroyed.
Your death pains us greatly. Your return pains me too.
I know. For my part, I'm glad to have seen you one last time. To have had the chance to warn you.
Come ti ha ucciso questo incubo?
How did this nightmare kill you?
I believed that I could come to the cemetery and make it manifest. To my initial delight, it worked. I now suspect it came by choice. It seemed amused, as if it were a pleasant game to weigh my measure as a man.
Che aspetto aveva?
What did it look like?
I don't know.
Esatto. Esatto, l'avevo capito. L'avevo capito.
Esther. My dear Esther. I did not see its true face. But I heard a woman. Not Esther, someone else. She was laughing. I felt her gaze. My heart froze. I died. The spirit is vengeance pure. The ghost of one who was terribly wronged.
I've heard your warning. You can go.
No. I must remain.
Ah.
Esther needs my protection. My flock needs me too.
You know how this works. You know I won't allow that.
Ah.
I am still myself, Antea. With time, I'll grow stronger. I can help you.
The longer you haunt Esther, the hungrier you'll be. You know this.
This is different. I'm the Reverend Charles Davenport, your friend and mentor. You know me. You know I am a good man.
I knew you. You were a good man. Now you are a ghost, and I cannot let that stand. But I swear it, the nightmare will end, and Red and I shall do the ending. Charles Davenport was a good man and a fine mentor.
And you a fine student, though you took a hard line. I never could unpick that from your character. Has life tempered you since?
Life has tempered my steel. Death and the manner of it has made you the very thing you once opposed. Goodbye, Charles. Peace on your soul. Remembrance on your...
Antia, wait!
Wait for what? We're banishers. Death to the dead.
Let Esther choose herself.
Oh, Lord. Please don't ask me to do that.
Esther, my good wife, and the very best. I miss you so.
Oh, dear Lord, Charles, why are you here? Why have you come back?
Ah, vedi, oh, vedi.
You must leave.
Oh, vedi, oh, vedi.
I must protect you.
Oh, vedi che lei c'entra, lo sapevo, lo sapevo.
I should have known that. I know better now.
Antia, give Charlie the ascent he deserves.
Charles Davenport, you have no reason to stay. Go. Let Esther grieve in peace.
Save her, my friends. And save yourselves. Save them all.
Bella sta parte.
I'll walk Esther home.
I'll do it. The women can talk.
Then all the way to the schoolhouse and make the bed. Charles is at rest now. And Tia, she gave him the care he needed.
Quindi?
My Charles. Where do you think he is now?
He's... I don't know.
I miss the warmth of his hands. His calm presence in our house. If I close my eyes, I can picture him. He's in a place where sunlight chases the snow away. It is warm and there is fresh milk. The sheets are cleaned and pressed and folded. Nothing can ever be the matter.
You're right. He's at peace, and you deserve to rest.
C'è una cozzetta? Sembra di sì. Dai, 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 dai. Non credo che si addicesse a una donna dell'epoca, almeno non è il caso della signora qui, però vabbè. Diciamo che se la sta a fa. Vai, ma che te fa bene? Entriamo? Lo aspettiamo fuori? No, entriamo.
I'm sorry. I'll miss him. Dearly. Tomorrow? We'll continue investigating the curse. Good night, Esther.
I am glad you are here. Both of you. We need you.
Unisciti a Red nell'edificio della scuola.
Good night, my dear. You should get some sleep. You'll need it.
Ok, quindi andiamo via. Quindi, da dove c'eravamo la... lasciati, diciamo. C'è qualcosa. In realtà le indagini sono finite. Non lo so se sono finite in realtà. Vediamo se c'è tempo per quest'ultima parte. Mi sono un po' curiosito, chi è questo?
Good day to you, madam. Antea Duarte is my name. May I ask yours?
Duarte? Duarte, you came with the Banisher, did you not?
I am the Banisher.
Right. So you're the face of hope, are you? You're what my tithes are buying. Let me have a look at you. Oh, right. Well, I hope I'm wrong. Bathsheba Ingersoll, or I was last time I looked.
Ah.
What can you tell me about the curse?
Did Haskell not lay it out? We freeze, and at the same time, we rot. Minister Davenport said he'd summoned the best banisher there is. Can you lift the curse?
In my experience, most curses are actually hauntings. And while ghosts are treacherous, they're not invincible.
Mm-hmm. Well, I'd like to tell you I find that a comfort, but I'm afraid I would be lying.
Stai facendo dei brutti sogni? No, vabbè,
it may seem like an odd question, but may I ask if the curse has brought you bad dreams?
Every time I close my eyes, I'm in the store. Coins fall from the ceiling, only a few at first. When they hit the floor, they break. Like rotten teeth. Or finger bones, perhaps. The trickle becomes rain. A cascade smashing down to flood the store. I try to flee, but the flood rises too fast. I drown in shards of broken bone.
Minchia, che sono di merda.
Aren't you glad you asked?
No. Sala di culto.
What can you tell me about the town meeting house?
The minister closed it down. Said it was dangerous. Imagine. Worship is dangerous now.
Do you remember when and why?
The when is difficult to say. I admit I've lost track of time with the dullness of the days.
Il vostro emporio.
Tell me about your store.
Why? Would you like to buy some china? Some porcelana? A linen dress? That's about all we have left. You'll be shocked to learn that there is little demand for the finer things in life, and we have next to no supply of the staples. I should have gone when I had the chance. I suppose beneath it all, I'm an optimist. And that makes me a fool.
Mm. Addio.
A very good day to you, madam.
You're optimistic too, then. Aren't we the fools?
In effetti, come dalle d'orto. Si sale. Penso che chi non è previsto, cioè vabbè, non lo so se possiamo fare altri dialoghi o meno. Però andrei dritto per dritto. Che sta a fa questo? Che è cosa siciliano? Ma veramente? Ma che... Vabbè, mi sa che ci salutiamo qui. Andiamo a fare a riposarci. Non lo so. A questo punto sarà la fine del capitolo. Non lo so, vediamo un attimo.
We did the right thing. Charles was our friend.
I love you, Red McCraith.
But?
But when it comes to ghosts, your heart makes you reckless. It's dangerous.
Were you really about to banish Charles?
Charles would have done the same for your ghost or mine.
I hope he'd have at least hesitated. Charles was a good man, full of love.
Banishing his ghost wouldn't have been easy, but it would have been right. Ghosts only bring misery, Red. Make no mistake, they steal life's essence from the living.
Aye. They don't always do it out of malice. Give them that.
We are banishers. We end suffering for those who live. We bring closure to those who don't.
A ghost may suffer too. A sin puts a gentler end to it.
But not a safer one. Better to banish and be sure.
Would you banish me? If it came to it?
You'll not escape me so easy. You I would bring back from the dead.
That's not funny.
I'd fill you with fresh essence. I'd give you so much essence you'd return bloated with life.
Steal essence from the living to feed my ghost, you wouldn't.
You're a scruffy-headed lout, Red McWraith, and I will never let you go. Over my dead body, mister.
Thought I was meant to be the soft-hearted one.
You are.
I think Charles was right. This thing in the meeting house could be a... what did he call it? A nightmare?
I really hope not. Such entities are legendary ghosts, even for banishers. We'll see tomorrow. Now, to sleep. This was a dreadful day.
I volti sono spettacolari.
Oh, Charles.
Poor Esther.
Aye, poor Esther.
Forte. Fortissimo.
And Tia, she took her firebane. She says I'm the reckless one.
Ragazzi, qua comincia a prodo, missione completata. Va bene. Abbiamo fatto il prodo e non vedo l'ora di continuarlo. Il gioco mi sta piacendo da matti, tantissimo, sinceramente. E come sempre, un saluto da Guitalia. Ciao!